reason why he comes into the lineup. Victor Rask's not able to get here in time.
Pattern circles the net nearly, or excuse me, it was Brodin, nearly banked it in off of Manson, who was at the far side of the post.
Does he get it before it's over the line? Remember, that puck has to be all the way over the line. They're going to take a look at this, and this is by the smallest of margins of not completely crossing the line. Gibson just gets to it at the very last second.
Klingberg keeps, walks down the slot, over to Sagan. What a save by Gibson. Gets back up and makes another on Sagan.
Wow, that is just amazing work by John Gibson again. The Stars are making all the plays. This is a cross-ice pass. Hammered by Sagan. Sagan cannot believe it.
Big Adam Lowry feeds the point again. Tipped and reaching back with the glove. Gibson has it.
What a
that
stop.
That was left-handed larceny.
What a stop by John Gibson. I mean, this incredible reflexes, but it's the athleticism of Gibson that comes up with just a monstrous stop. Unbelievable. This puck is going to be pulled back against the grain, and Gibson, cat-like reactions, absolutely steals a goal from Tanev.
Comes back to the line. Delzato across to Dunn. That shot broken up. Push. What a stop! Did you see Gibson come across and make another sensational save?
Yeah, he's one of the most athletic goaltenders. And Oscar Sundquist thinks he's got a ton of net, and Gibson just explodes. The thing about Gibson is he makes stops that I just don't believe that other goaltenders can.
A lot of motion, but he handles the puck. Got it across. Ekman Larson is robbed by the left pad of John Gibson.
A stop by Gibson. Desperation stop with the left pad. Never quits on the play. Just a desperation lunge with the left leg, and he just absolutely robs Ekman Larson.
Clock back at him by Lindholm. Minute 15 to go in the game. Forsberg shot, fought off. Somehow Gibson denied Johansson on the rebound.
Look at that save. That was the save of the game for him, no question.
Watch this save. Johansson's got a whole net. Look at the reaction by Ryan Johansson. Just reaches back, just gets a piece of it with the left hand.
Here's Di Giuseppe storming in. He goes backhand.
What a
and
stop.
Gibson with the glove.
What a stop by Gibson. Di Giuseppe can't believe it. He thinks he had Gibson beaten all the way with the move.
Wow, what a job Di Giuseppe does of receiving that puck, rotating his body, creating separation, power move to the backhand, gets elevation, and just a high light reel stop from Gibson.
Russ gets it back. Crosby dumps it off into the slot. What a save as Gibson robs Rust.
What a stop. This is an all-world stop by John Gibson. Unbelievable.
What unbelievable sequence. And John Gibson doing what he has done all year long for this Anaheim Ducks team.
There are so few goaltenders in the game today capable of making that save. That is special for John Gibson.
Speaking of durable players, winds it around, and it's fired right on by Braun. Rebound loose. Gibson completely turned around, had no idea where the puck was, and still laying, stacking the pads in the goal crease, was without his goal stick.
Unbelievable reactionary save by Gibson here. He's out of the play, reaches back with the goal stick. What a stop. I mean, this guy makes more of those types of saves, John, than any other goaltender in the game.
Here comes Kruger. The wrister kicks on the rebound. Oh, Gibson, how did he stop that? Patrick Kane had half the net looking at him. And John Gibson, athletically, a brilliant save.
What a stop. What a stop by John Gibson, who dives to his right, desperate soccer goalie style, and somehow comes up with it.